you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. Heard me a rumor, boy. Something about you putting bugs in the stew over at the Sleeping Giant. You do this?
Yeah, so?
That's my boy!
Huh, that ain't nothing. Wait till you see what I got planned for next week.
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like?
Hello, friend.
As big as a house?
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red.
I enjoy this work. What can I get you? I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. The Ragnar King Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
Drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. The blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Sadia, dear?
Down with Ulfric.
I'll be needing you to mark the place down extra tonight.
On the day
lots
of
space.
Your death, we will drink
yes,
and we'll sing. Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. When Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
Have you by any chance seen a huge drunk Nord and a filthy little wood elf bastard? Blasted! Look, these guys have stolen something that is very precious to me, and I need to find them before they drink. Well, before they do anything, they will regret.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of
the
battles in gold.
Yes, you could.
Made.
The people here just told me that they have seen the bastards heading out to Whiterun with my precious item. I need to catch them. But I have been warned that one of them, the Nord, is very huge and potentially dangerous. I will approach them on my own if necessary, but it would be so much safer if there were two of us. You do that? Thank you so much.
Let's go and find those bastards. Look, over there. It must be the thieves.
Huh? Did you hear
Look,
that?
Look, over there. It must be the thieves.
To me. It cursed me.
Like standing guard, you mean? Sure, I'll be right here. Just hurry back, will you?
You take the bottle.
No. You took it, you keep it. I don't even want to get near it.
Please, could you help us? The bottle. It's cursed. It's cursing. My friend has it. I don't dare to touch it.
Take the bottle. Just take it. That damn thing is cursed. It actually talked to me. Cursed me. Yes, yes. Look, I know it's wrong to steal, but me and my buddy were so thirsty, and the little lady there had left her luggage almost unattended. Please, 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 please. And please, please take the bottle. Oh, and I have 300 gold that I have earned in an almost honest way. You can have them too. Goodbye, and thank you so much.
You have the bottle. Wonderful. Give it to me, please.
And now I guess I owe you an explanation.
I've never seen any man.
I guess you have already figured out that my bottle is kind of special. It's in fact very, very old. I inherited it from my grandmother, who inherited it from her grandmother.
That bottle.
Before my grandmother died, she gave me the bottle, together with a mysterious note written by her grandmother. It wasn't easy to understand the note, but this much I know. The bottle contains components related to old Morrowind witchcraft. I cannot believe that the content is evil in any way, though. Neither my grandmother nor her ancestors have been into dark magic. However,
I'm cursed.
Something magic is trapped within the bottle, and it requires a certain kind of knowledge to release what's trapped in there. My great-great-grandmother once told my grandmother that the only place where the content could be released would be here, in Skyrim. Or, to be more specific, inside the Eldergleam Sanctuary. Therefore, I decided to bring the bottle to Skyrim and to visit the sanctuary. However, I have now been here for quite some time, but although I've been traveling all over the countryside, I have never been able to find the sanctuary. You don't happen to know where it's located, do you?
I have never meant to steal it.
You think so? Oh, that would be tremendous. Please let me tag along with you. Skyrim is a dangerous place, and it's so much safer to be two than one.
We will. Oh, that's fantastic. You know, I do find it a bit overwhelming to travel those dangerous Skyrim roads on my own.
I'm so happy for your company. And who knows, maybe I can offer something in return? I may not be a very good alchemist, but I can still make some simple potions. And while searching for the gleam, I've seen quite a few places.
So, have a good,
good idea.
Great. Now, we should get out of here as quickly as possible.
Yes, let's get out of here. You don't think it's possible for a human to develop a donkey tail, do you?
No, not unless the person is a complete fool. Or cursed.
Oh no! That was exactly what I was hoping you wouldn't say.
You mean... Oh no. That cannot be. Don't you worry, friend. I'm sure we could cut it up with a good tongue. It will be fine. Oh. leave.
I can feel something growing.
I think.
At the Solstheim mead houses, we often dance on the tables after a few bottles of mead. But I don't think it's common practice here, is it? That's some nice clothes you have there.
No, I don't think so.
Well, I mean it honestly.
Well, if you say so.
Can I ask you something?
Certainly.
Have I got freckles? I hate freckles.
Not my problem.
You know, that's exactly what I thought you would say. I'm so glad that you're helping me to track down my flute. We mustn't forget to ask around for it among Kaid's bards and innkeepers.
You're as good as dead. You're outmatched.
Wilbert, you are so funny. But let's be serious now. Can you show me how to play the lute?
Absolutely. You have got the lute, right? Then play something for me.
That's enough. Yes, you really could do with a few lessons. And I think you need a book to learn from, too.
Down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't alone.
All across Tamriel, I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm for the tales and legends.
If you really are dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried? Have you tried to shout?
Shout,
what
the
you
poof.
Just did. Must be. Really are dragonborn, then.